For this, I used the Aputure Spotlight Mount along with my Lightstorm 300X. And I put on a gobo. And this was the pattern it gave on the wall, almost replicating sunlight. And these are the fantastic results. Enjoy. Maker.